So, diagnosis of rheumatic fever is purely clinical. No diagnostic tests are available to diagnose rheumatic fever. The investigations are just for support. So, this diagnosis is based on modified Jones criteria. For the diagnosis of rheumatic fever, there is a modified Jones criteria. Now, what is this Jones criteria? See, there is a short note on Jones criteria in rheumatic fever. So, what is the Jones criteria? There are major criteria, minor criteria. Major manifestations, minor manifestations. Now, what are the major criteria? Just we discuss all. Carditis, polyarthritis, chorea, erythema marginatum, and subcutaneous nodules. These are the major manifestations. Now, what are the minor criteria? Minor include clinical and laboratory. In clinical fever, arthralgia. Arthralgia means just joint pain, but no swelling. Arthritis means pain and swelling. Polyarthritis means pain and swelling, but arthralgia means just joint pain, fever. Then previous history of rheumatic fever, or past history of rheumatic fever, or past history of rheumatic arthritis. These are the clinical minor criteria. Now, minor criteria, laboratory. In laboratory, ESR, CRP, C-reactive protein, ESR, CRP, leukocytosis, and prolonged PR interval in ECG. ESR, CRP, leukocytosis, and prolonged PR interval in ECG. These are the laboratory minor criteria. These are clinically minor criteria. Fever, arthralgia, and previous history. These are major criteria. So minor, major. Now, other supportive evidence, other supportive criteria, these are the supportive criteria. The other supportive criteria are increased titer of ASO. ASO means anti-streptolysin antibody. It is anti-streptolysin O antibody against the streptolysin O antibody. The increased titer of ASO, which suggests the past infection of streptococcus, means sore throat. It suggests the past infection of sore throat by streptococcus. Increased ASO titer. Positive throat culture for group A beta hemoglobin. So, Jones criteria, major criteria, minor criteria, and supportive criteria. Now, for the diagnosis of rheumatic fever, the presence of two major criteria is necessary, or one major and two minor criteria is necessary. So, for the diagnosis of rheumatic fever, at least two major criteria or one major and two minor criteria is necessary. Then you can diagnose as rheumatic fever. So, Jones criteria for the diagnosis of rheumatic fever: major, minor, clinical, laboratory, and support. With the short note of this Jones criteria. Now, laboratory finding. Laboratory finding, ESR, high ESR, patient is anemic, there is leukocytosis, this you have to do complete blood count with ESR, in which you get increased neutrophil count, anemia is there, high ESR, elevated C-reactive protein, increased ASO titer, throat culture positive, you have to do throat culture positive for this group A beta hemolytic streptococcus. So, these are the laboratory tests, CBC with ESR, CRP, ASO,